think we're good. Streaming. Streaming on YouTube right now. Am I live? I don't even know at this point. Like, I'm scarred from this morning. That's all I gotta say. Okay, are we live? Oh, we're live. Oh, God. Okay. Hi, guys. I hope you guys are doing great today and enjoying yourselves. Welcome to the stream. I hope you guys are doing fantastic and enjoying yourselves. We're going to be playing some Roblox. Oh, God. Sorry about that. Oh, we probably should not play that one. All right. We're going to be playing some The Hunt, okay? So you guys will be able to join me, and I'm going to be giving out some of the headphones, but you guys will be able to follow along with me, even if you're not in the same server as me. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. If you guys came from TikTok, spam a black heart. If you're from YouTube, put a red heart. Just came off TikTok Live, so that's why I'm saying that. But, yeah, if you guys are from YouTube, spam a red heart. If you're from TikTok, spam a black heart. Sorry for coming on late. I had to go downstairs and do something. Anyways, Annie, thank you for becoming a little love. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, so since we're playing The Hunt today, a lot of you guys will probably not be able to join my same server, which is okay, but that doesn't stop you from doing The Hunt with me, even if we're on separate servers. So I'm going to join The Hunt, and I'm going to give out some of my headphones, and then we'll head over to the main games. You guys will do a poll for the most popular ones. We're saving doors for tomorrow. I repeat, we're saving doors for tomorrow. Doors will be a whole separate stream of me trying to do it because I have not been able to do it. So that'll be a whole separate stream, by the way. All right, I'm gonna give out some headphones real quick. Let's do a poll. Do you like tuna? I mean, tuna's good. All right, so do we have a specific one in mind that you guys want to start off with? Comment some, and then I'll put them into a poll, and then we'll start. But yeah, there's so many games in here. It's crazy. Roblox Sophie, thank you for the 5. I appreciate it. Hi, Claire. Thank you guys for the super chat. I appreciate it. Oh, SCP's in here too. Piggy. Oh, wait. I didn't know all these games were in here. Jesus. I didn't know. Warrior Cats. All right. So we have... Oh, Blade Ball too. Okay. Which game should we do The Hunt in first? All right, we have Piggy. Okay, we have SCP-3008, and let's do one more. Okay, we have Piggy, SCP-3008, Warrior Cats. All right, again, guys, if you're not in the same server as me, don't worry. We're still going to be doing this, even if we're not on the same server as each other. Okay, we have Piggy, SCP-3008, and Warrior Cats. You guys can vote which one you want me to do first, and then we'll head over there. We can do Blade Ball next. Blade Ball, I see Blade Ball in there too. Alright, Piggy, you guys are saying Piggy first. Alright. Alright. Okay. Piggy. Piggy's winning right now. Thank you for that. Oh my god, 8 months with Alexia. Oh my god, don't use the shots for Alexia. Thank you so much. I appreciate your support. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Alright. Okay, Piggy's winning. Let's find Piggy real quick. We gotta find El Piggy. I don't know where Piggy is. Hello. Oh my god, Hello Kitty Cafe's in here too. Guys, where's Piggy? Piggy. I hear someone growling in the game. There's so many popular games in here. Jeez, I didn't realize. Is that Blade Ball? Yeah. Okay, we'll do Blade Ball too. Okay, where's Piggy? Piggy, you're gonna make me lose my mind. Guys, where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay, I just literally went in a whole circle. You have to do Hello Kitty Cafe. We do. All right, we're gonna start a new poll, by the way. Okay. Piggy, let's pause the music. All right, here we go, guys. Let's start the next poll, though, so we're ready. Is it in book 2 or this book? What game for The Hunt next? You guys were saying Blade Ball. Blade Ball. Warrior Cats still. Warrior Cats and... what's one? It's book 2. Is it book two? Are you guys sure? All right. Okay, we're just gonna hit play. No, I think it's here. It's here. It has to be here. All right. Is there something that says what I do? I mean, I've played Piggy in the past. I know what to do. I just, like... What am I... Oh! That wasn't supposed to happen, guys. Anyway. Okay, green key. I kind of forgot where literally everything goes. And I forgot you can only hold one thing at a time. Alright, so... Oh, God. This is... I'm already lost, guys. I'm already lost. Oh, just... Oh, you have to do the blueprint scanner, I'm assuming, because that looks new. Blueprint scanner. Alright. Okay. Blueprint scanner. Maybe green is already opened. I have a feeling green is already opened. That's why I was just kind of laying there. We need to find the wrench, though. Alright. Guys, I swear I'm not bad at Piggy. Oh, wait. Let's feed the grass to the guy. So you can bite the pig. My username, it's right below me. Oh. You know, that's... Oh! Anyway, okay. Okay, I guess I'm not good at Piggy. What? What? Yeah, you have to... Oh, wait. Why is my music not playing? Oh, there it is. All right. Sailor Moon, thank you for the two. Hi, Michelle. Yes, I do remember you. Wait, it's in book two? Are you guys sure it's in book two? Lana, the zebra is a girl. Oh. Oops. Oh, yeah, you guys are right. Wait, are you? No, it's book one. It is in book one. All right. You made it. Nice. Welcome, Peyton. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, you have to click it. You guys didn't tell me you have to click that. You have to click the hunt part. Oh, you don't hit play. You have to hit the hunt. Ow, my head. Okay, I'm sorry. Womp womp, literally. How long have you been standing there? Literally 2 seconds, okay? Not that it matters. Say you look like an adventure time. Okay. How about you come join me, the great Finley, on his quest through time to find some treasure? Did you just wink at me? Come along now. There's plenty of time to waste later. Oh, you guys said to click it? I didn't see that. Oh, how do I work this thing again? Are we in a time machine? What? Oh. Should we skip this? I almost feel like we have to skip this. But, like, if we skip it, we're not going to know what we're doing. This is meant to come off, right? Okay. Well, we're traveling through space, and now we're in the hunt. Play. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. What are you? I'm scared. Me too. Oh my god. Run. Literally run. Run. Why am I getting attacked? Well done, team. Oh. I guess I joined a right server. Okay. Go find me. I mean us some treasure. Okay. This guy sounds suspicious. Okay. We have to find him treasure. I'm going to follow this little rainbow wing dude because I feel like I know... Like, he knows what he's doing. That's just the vibe I get from him. Okay, we're finding treasure. I don't know what the treasure looks like, though. Oh. I pressed a button. That did something. Bombastic side eye. What? What did I do? Oh, wait. We gotta press these buttons, I'm assuming. Because, like, why are they just there? You know? They look suspicious. Like, they're doing something, but I don't know what they're doing. What do we do? Good question. I don't know what to do. I thought these people knew what to do. Does Mimic have it? Yeah, the Mimic does have the hunt. I really want to get all the items, but like I can't. Like, I just feel like I'm not capable of doing that. I don't know. That's the goal, though, to get all the items. But like, do you guys think I'm able to? Like, genuinely, do you think I'm able to? I'm assuming we have to go up on these purple things because we had to press purple buttons. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Okay, we have to find a green key. This is a elevator. Okay, that's something down there. Anyways, Grace, thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it. Thank you. All right, I want all your buttons. Okay, okay, buddy. Oh! Okay, I don't... Oh my god, what did I just unleash? What did I unleash? What did I unleash? Help me! Oh my god, I don't know what I just did. Okay, well... Okay, I'm assuming we have to go through here to there, so... We have to go back up and then down in that house and then onto the other side. I'm assuming that's the way. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Okay, let me... I don't know why my life's delayed on my end. Okay, there. Alright, we're in Piggy, by the way. We're attempting to get... Oh, wait, no. We have to go through that way. So, am I able to jump down? No, I can't. Ugh. Wait, I already forgot. Alright, so we have to go this way. Oh, here's the green key. This is what I needed. Okay, so where was the green key? It was up in the purple. So we're gonna have to go back to the purple. Oh my god. Okay, purple is up here. So then we use this green key up in this elevator area. Okay. Yeah, this is where this goes. Okay, wait, we found the green key. That's good. All right, we unlocked something. Oh my god, what is this? Hello? Okay, oh, one. Oh, come on. What is this? One, two, three. Oh, so you're telling me I gotta find a code. Grace, thank you for becoming a little love. W's in the shot for Grace. Thank you. Name an anime for an edit. Hunter Hunter. Literally Hunter Hunter. Hunter Hunter is so good. I can't. It's too good. All right, guys. So we got the green key. It's telling us we gotta find a code, and I have a feeling this code is literally in this house with that thing. There's no way. I'm literally terrified of that thing. Whatever that is, I'm scared. What is that? I don't know if that thing's nice, but it looks evil. How are you supposed to hit them? Dress to impress? I already did dress to impress. Oh my god! How is he following so fast? What is going on? What are those things? Why is it so fast? Oh, maybe you're supposed to lead it out and then go into the house? I'm assuming. Guys, this was probably a mistake. I probably should have not gone in this house alone. Okay, I see that guy. Okay, you can kind of maneuver around him. All right, this is the elevator. I just see orange, yellow, green. Orange, yellow, green. Elevator key. Orange, yellow, green. I'm assuming you can't let that little guy see you. Orange, yellow, green. That's literally all I memorized. Oh my god, that little tall, fast thing better not be here. Okay, we got the elevator key. We have to go back. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, that guy is down there, so that's good. They're, like, kind of hogging that house. So, now that we have the elevator key, this is good. Lil bro. Okay. Okay, we're in the elevator. Oh my god, I need to get back up. Is there any codes anywhere? Like, I'm actually confused on what I'm supposed to do. Okay, there's a Q. I can hit Q on my keyboard. There was some, like, planks I had to do. But I don't know where. Hi, Catherine. If you guys, like, know what to do, let me know. Because I'm gonna need some help here. I'm a little lost. That's all I gotta say. I have a elevator key on me and, like, a hammer, I'm assuming. There was some planks over here. You're confused as well. Yeah, we're doing the piggy one right now. This one's a little interesting. Oh, Q is to just put it down. Okay. That makes sense, I guess. Okay, nope, not that way. Not that way. Get me out of here. All I know is that there is a code we need to put in. If you guys know the code, just literally tell me it, please. You'll save me and a lot of other people time. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Okay. Yeah, we're doing the hunt for your piggy right now. Did we press this button? I think we did, yeah. Alright, let's go back in here, I guess. I cannot let that little guy see me. Is there a code on that computer? I'm like scared to go down and see. 742? It's 742? Or are you just saying random numbers? Is it actually 742? Don't mess with me. Is it 742? Okay, I guess we'll go try that. I have a feeling you guys are wrong. All right, we're in the house. Okay, we gotta go upstairs. Wait, it wasn't in here, was it? It's not in here. Where is this? Oh. Okay, he's back. Oh no. Okay, I'm stuck in here. No, I'm not. Okay, the green door's up here, right? Oh no! No, 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 no. No. Oh no. That little guy is gonna come chasing at me. The big guy, not little guy. I'm stuck. Where's the big guy? I don't know where the big guy is. You didn't get notified? Oh, it's because... Yeah, I know. A lot of people didn't get notified for the stream. Say my name. Say my name. Say my name. When no one is around you, say baby, I love you. Okay, I'm gonna close this door. Oh, there's no door. Okay, you guys are saying 742? Don't tell me this is right. It's not. And that thing's coming. Guys, what's the code? I don't want to... I'm too lazy to go figure it out myself. It's 743. Don't lie to me! Wait, is it actually... Because I'm very gullible. Okay. You guys are lying. I already know it. It's not... Is it... 1-8. Okay, now you guys are just saying random numbers. I have 2 minutes. There's no way. Let's try 187. 734. Okay. Okay. You're done. Get that thing away. You guys just got me killed! Oh, wait, no. He needs that little eye thing, right? Right, right, right? Yeah, he needs that little eye thing to find me. Okay. So this guy's blind, I'm assuming. Yeah, because he needs that eye guy. Once that eye finds me, then he comes attacking because he can't do it on his own. All right. Hi, JC. Thank you for the super chat, JC. I appreciate it. Try 827. No, I got to find this code. There's no way I'm going to be able to do this on my own without finding anything. Is there, like, tutorials on how to do this? Like, why did we pick Piggy first? Time coordinates. Temperature just chilling. Time coordinates. I'm not able to do anything with this, am I? No. X, Y, Z. What? Oh, what is that? Did that just move? Okay, I'm seeing things at this point. You like the song? Okay, good. You know, we need some music going on in the background because that's giving me motivation at this point to... Oh! What does that say? After what's been going on in this capital city, I'm glad we took shelter here. Yeah, with freaking zombies and monsters here. Yeah, great, great place to take shelter. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Am I able to open drawers? I have 30 seconds. I'm gonna have to redo this. Ugh. It's so dark in here. I know, it kind of is. Like, what? Oh, God. Guys, I don't know what to do. 15 seconds. I can't do this in 15 seconds. Whatever. Okay, you know what? Maybe we're gonna skip Piggy for now because, like, I genuinely don't know what to do. I'm running around in circles. I got a green key. I got the elevator. And I don't know what else to do. So, we're gonna jump off. Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, of course, JC. Waiting for game. Do we do it again? You know, let's just do another one. I give up. Let's do Blade Ball. Something more that is my style, because I don't really play Piggy much. I mean, I used to, but not really anymore. Alright, we're going to go to Blade Ball, guys. It is time for some Blade Ball The Hunt. I'm going to give you guys, if you guys join my server, just know I give out the headphones. Michaela with the 10, thank you so much. I just want to say that you're really pretty, and today I'm going to go into piano lessons. Wish me luck. Everyone, wish luck to Michaela with her piano lessons. I hope you have fun. Abaya, thank you for the 5. I appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you're doing great. All right, let's find Blade Ball in here. We're going to do some Blade Ball. We can maybe go back to Piggy if we figure something out, because all I know is that that was traumatizing. Okay, the hunt. Death ball. Oh, really? Okay, they both had balls in there. I mean, they... Okay, you know, we're going to do Death Ball, then Blade Ball, okay? There's no way I'm going back. We're just going to head out of here. All right. The Hunt. Corblox event. Roblox event. The Hunt. Defeat Corblox. New ranked match. Okay. All right. So we just have to defeat Corblox. Where's Corblox? Oh, here's The Hunt. First edition. Okay. But teleport. Do I need to, like, be really powerful or, like, Death Ball for the win? Okay, they both have the things in there, so we're just gonna go here. I mean, if I'm good at Blade Ball, I'll probably be good at this. Anyways, cheers to Red Bull, guys! Red Bull gives you wings and poison. So good. Alright, teleporting. Here we go. We're doing the boss of Corblox. I should have dressed in my Corblox outfit. Alright, everyone's here to help defeat. We gotta wait. We have dash Q, F, yeah. So this is literally like Blade Ball. Oh, I gotta focus. All right, here we go, guys. That is core. Oh my god. How is that? How are we supposed to get him? Hello? Oh, he literally just throws a ball. Okay. That's easy. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. He's stomping. Oh, he's mad. Oh my god. You're telling me I have to hit a ball while this is going on? Does the ball glow red at least? So we hit it back and forth with him. Wait, why is this low-key, like, kind of hard? I swear, if it goes faster than this, I'm dead. Okay, this is kind of hard. Why is this Corblox's weak? Attack now. How are we supposed to attack this thing? Oh, just by hitting the ball towards it. Oh no, get out. I'm assuming that red is bad. Yep, that is bad. Oh my god, okay. Why is this kind of hard? Death ball. Oh, okay. So the ball does turn red. Okay. That's good. So at least I know when it's coming towards me. All right. Okay. Corblox is weak. Attack now. Okay. Well, I haven't had a chance to. Literally just got it once. So I'm assuming different hit. Yep. Yeah. Oh, never mind. Maybe it's just a sequence of two. Do you guys know? Have you guys beat this one? Have you beat Death Ball yet? I haven't. This is my first time obviously doing it. Obviously. Oh, so it does different things. Oh, God. Oh, God. That was really terrifying, actually. Why is this kind of hard? Okay, he's a little mad. Jeez, like, I'm sorry you look like that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Thank you for the super chat. Ava, thank you. I appreciate your support, Ava. Thank you so much. All right. You like my voice. Thank you. Oh, God. What is this? Oh. Do they follow you? They don't follow you. Okay, that's good. So far, there's this... Oh. We can double jump. All right. Double jump is allowed. Okay. He killed Mac. As long as I don't die, we're good. Okay. The ball's coming towards me. Oh, that... Oh, no. Oh no! What's my health? Okay, if I get hit like once, I'm dead. Once, like one more time, I'm dead. Alright, he's like a little more than halfway. Galaxy, thank you for the super chat. Galaxy, thank you. I appreciate it. It's kind of hard to like multitask and hit the ball and jump over and dodge and hit the ball and dodge and hit the ball and oh my god. Oh my god, this is really complicated! Okay. Why did I go to Death Ball first? Ah! How are you supposed to survive that? Oh my god, you're telling me. How is someone alive? How are you two alive? Okay. These people... There's no way. There's no way. And a good, guys.
Bruh.
Oh, oops. Anna, thank you so much, guys. W's in these shots for Anna. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Anna. I appreciate it. I don't know how one is supposed to do this, like, seriously. Okay, wait. I can unlock stuff, though. Okay. Swords, that's literally all I have. No, someone tell me how someone's alive. How is that person alive? If they win, do we all get it? Or only one person? If you get it, I don't know. I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, I don't know how this is possible. Why is it so incredibly hard? Imagine doing a 1v1 with the boss and avoiding everything. He got him! But like, do we all get the prize? No, we don't. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Why am I the only one here? Okay, you know, I'm going back to lobby. There's no way I'm defeating that on my own. Why did everyone just leave? Okay. Okay. Defeat core blocks. Yeah, that's really easy. Is there... Can I, like... Can I buy stuff to be better? Or is it just basic? Just parkour? It's so hard to parkour, though. Well, second time's a charm. Second time's a charm, guys, okay? Just believe in me. Believe in me, okay? I got it. I got it. I got it. Alright. Let's play a little Odatari. Great vibes. Love you. Thank you. I love you, too. Alright. Death ball. Here we go. You're not stopping us. I can do it. I can win. As long as the ball doesn't really come to me that much, and I just, like, kind of go back and forth, that's fine. Uppercut, super jump, sonic slide, ground walls. Alright. I just unlocked uppercut. Wait, he has a big old fat shield. How is that fair? Okay. Alright, this is easy stuff. Easy. Jumping over it is a piece of cake. It's when it gets a little faster, it gets a little harder. And people are dying, like, left and right! Did not realize the ball was coming towards me. Thank you for the 10, I appreciate it. I'll read it in just a second. Someone threw an extra ball at him, I think. Alright, let me see what the super chat said. Else, do you remember me from your last live? I do remember you. I hope you're doing great. Thanks for stopping by. W. Michaela. Alright. Okay, those guys, they have a little timer. Once they hit the end, then it goes off. Alright. Gotta keep that in mind. Gojo is damaged. Guys, Gojo. Gojo, what happened? Alright. Okay, those are on the side. Middle. I'm assuming it's gonna go... I'm gonna be over on this side. Probably not smart. Okay. He's almost halfway. What are you looking at? Almost halfway, guys. You have one ability? I know. We have one ability. Okay, ball is coming towards me. What does uppercut do? Oh, that. Alright. So it's just back and forth between us and the boss. Alright. That's fine. That's easy. Alright. Jump. We're good. He's kind of scary looking, not gonna lie. Okay, if the ball comes for me, I'm dead. It's going way too fast. Alright, we're halfway. We have about 3 more hits and then we're good. Hopefully I can do this. Alright, he just like took our souls. And then now, yeah, we're fighting our own souls. We gotta jump over our own souls. Alright. Okay, ball, go to the other side, please. Okay, thank you. You got this. I hope so. I'll get the hang of it. Even if I die this one, next round I'll probably be better. Abigail, we're gonna be server hopping pretty soon to another round. Okay, 2 more hits and he's dead. 2 more hits and he's dead. I can stay alive. I can do this. I can do it. Maybe the key is just to go between... like left to right, maybe. I don't know, maybe there's like a pattern he does his kills. or his sequence or whatever. See? Like this. Dash. Okay, then it's probably gonna go towards the center now, so we have to go into the outside. It's also, like, hard to keep an eye on the ball as well. Okay, you're gonna wanna go to this side. Now, I have a feeling he's gonna... We're gonna have to head over to the other side. Is that right? Yep. Okay, so it goes middle, right, left, I'm assuming. That's gonna be my assumption. So far, middle, right, maybe left. Ball's coming towards me. Alright. Oh, nope. My assumption was really wrong. Okay, so it's like middle, right, and then like semi-left. Yeah, then left. Okay, see, I was right! Okay, I was correct. Thank you, Abigail, for the super chat. Guys, I think I got it. I might win this one. I might win this. Okay, ball's coming. This is my first time actually playing death ball, not gonna lie. Oh, I screwed up. I screwed up. Oh, I'm good. Come on, hit him. Can he go weak already? Ugh, attack him! What are you doing? Gojo killed Corblox. Finally, thank you, Gojo. I love you, Gojo, my blue-eyed king. I did it. Wait. Did I not? Hello? Do I have to go back to lobby? Oh my god, don't tell me I did all that for nothing. Defeat Corblox. Do I have to hit him? You're joking. Only one person gets lucky out of that. Oh my god. I literally did it, and I have to go back and hit the guy myself. No, did I get it? I don't think I got the badge. No way is right. Oh, wait. I got it. Oh, thank god. Oh, I love you, Death Ball. I love you. Thank you so much. Okay. I got the Death Ball badge. All right. We're good. Oh, now I can leave this. Okay. Let's go back to the hunt. The hub. Let's go back to the hub. All right. Oh, thank god. That actually scared me. I was like, there's no way I just did all that and I have to hit him. I was like, that's like impossible for a lot of people. All right, so you just have to survive him. Okay. Okay, well, Death Ball is complete. Let's give out some headphones. All right, there's some headphones for you guys. Now let's head over to Blade Ball. Since we did Death Ball, it's time for Blade Ball. I actually got Blade Ball and Death Ball confused because they had the same ball on the thing. All right, where is Blade Ball? Blade Ball, come out wherever you are. Honey cheeks, sweet cheeks, bunny bun cake cakes. Where are you? Blade Ball, oh, there you are. See, they look the same. That's why I got confused. All right, time for some Blade Ball. We did Death Ball, now Blade Ball. And then what was the second most voted? SCP, okay, we'll do SCP next, I guess. All right, The Hunt, first edition, Roblox X Blade Ball. Participate in the hunt by completing all the quests to claim the badge. All right. We have to play 5 games in any mode. All right. Block the ball 30 times and eliminate 3 people. Okay, that's easy. So I'm assuming we have to play it like around like maybe 10-7 games. Okay, I have to kill 3 people. Let's just, you know, invade. Get in front of them and then throw the ball off to someone who's not paying attention. Maybe everyone's just on guard now because they want the badge. All right, let's see. Hey, don't switch places with me. That was a little rude. All right, yeah, I'll do the next poll pretty soon. Right now we're in Blade Ball for the hunt, and I'm trying to get someone right now because we need 3 kills. We need to play a total of 5 rounds and like block the ball 30 times. I'm assuming if I can get 3 kills in this round, then I might be fine. Did I lag? I think I just lagged. I didn't even realize. Oh, okay, there's a kill. 2 more kills left. And then we're good in Blade Ball. Okay. Oh. 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 Oh, okay. One more kill. I don't know how many times I've blocked it, but yeah. We got one more kill left, and then we got the kills done. Oh, thanks a lot for that. Shield. Come on. Okay. Where'd it go? Oh, it's right there. Hi, guys. I hope you guys are doing great. Your position queue is 71. Jeez. It's okay if you guys are not on the same server. We can always play in, like, different servers and, like, do the challenges together, you know? You know? All right. Okay, come on. Give me another kill. I don't want to be the one to die. Can you get away from me? You're too close for comfort. Shield. Okay. Woo. Woo, the shield. All right. Hi, Kayla. I love you guys, too. I hope you guys are doing great. But yeah, let me know how many badges you guys have. How many badges do you all have? I think I just have like 3 or something. I don't have many. I gotta start doing more. Tomorrow we're gonna do the doors one. There, I got my 3 kills. All right, so I don't need to worry about kills anymore. I just have to block it 30 times and then play 5 rounds, I think. So this is 1 round. So I'm assuming we'll get the 30 blocks. Like, I'm sure I'm already there. All right. Okay, 3 people left. I forgot the hunt is today. Yeah. I don't think MM2's in the hunt, though, which sucks, but whatever. I just think they should have at least done something. Like, if you get 5 eggs, even just 10 eggs in a map or something, you get an egg sword or something. Like, I don't know. Like, an egg plushie. Just something small. I think they should have done something. We didn't even get a Valentine's Day update, which is kind of sad. All right. Okay, stand off. Sorry about the background noise. We have construction going on. All right, here we go. Blade ball standoff. I don't want to do a clash. Oh, never mind. Okay, maybe we block the ball around 30 times in that. Let's see. Okay, so we just have to play 4 more rounds. All right, that's good. And then we got our rewards as well. You died 3 times in the doors. Don't do it. Yeah, I already tried it earlier. We're going to do a stream dedicated just to doors tomorrow, trying to complete it, because I have a feeling I'm gonna take a while on it. All right, let me put my shield on real quick and let me host the next poll. All right, so what game for the hunt next? Oh guys, trying to do a poll. Okay, what game for the hunt next? All right, we have Brookhaven, we have SCP-3008, and we have Total Roblox Drama. All right, I started the poll. You guys can vote for the next game that we play for the hunt. And if you guys wanna play along with me, feel free to. Right now we're in Blade Ball. We need about 3 more games. 3 more games and we're done with Blade Ball, which is good. All right, let me go back to my live real quick. All right. Okay, we're just gonna wait for the round to end. In the meantime, we'll see what they have. Why is that? Oh, okay. I was about to say, why is that like 5,000 Robux? It was not 5,000 Robux. I misread. Okay. Brookhaven's winning right now. You know, it's kind of cool that Brookhaven's in it. I didn't think they would be. I almost just got Rapture. It sounds like there's lightning. It's just construction, okay? All right. Let's see. More coins. Woohoo. Woo. Whoa, more coins. It's okay. All right. Well, should we server hop? If I server hop, do you guys think I'll lose my progress? Do you think that's how it works? I mean, that happened to me in Dress to Impress. I lost my 20 bunnies, but do you guys think if I leave, it'll reset? Oh, these look so cool. Oh my God, that animation. Why is it so much? I don't have that right now. I have scissors, though. Do you think it resets? It won't. Okay. I guess let's just server hop, then. Alright, let's head back into Blade Ball, so then we can hurry up and get these rounds over with. And then we'll head over to Brookhaven, since it's next, okay? No, you don't. I left and it still had it. Alright, yeah. Dressed and Impressed. Sadly, I left and I lost my 20 bunnies, but it's okay. I got it back quickly. Okay, let's see. Do I still have it? Oh yeah, you guys were right. All right, so we just have to play 3 more games, and this one's almost done. They're like, I think there's 4 people left, 5 people? Yeah, 5 people left. All right, I guess let's just wait this one out, and then we'll start. What is the Roblox hunt? It's like, okay, so a while ago, meaning like years ago, They did a Roblox egg hunt where you, it's what we're doing. You went into different games and you got eggs and you got to wear them on your avatar in any game. I even have some old eggs. Then they recently did a like thing for a Valk or something. Everyone thought it was going to be a pink Valk and it wasn't a pink Valk. It was like four different teams and I don't even really remember. This year it's like the egg hunt. So now you get to go into like 100 different popular games, find eggs and collect badges, and you earn either in-game items or you either earn like an egg you can wear on your avatar, and you also earn free items with the like little pass thing. You can either do the gold pass for like 800 Robux, I believe, or if you have the Corblox Deathwalker set, I believe you get it for free. I'm not too sure. We'll see though. I don't know how that works, so I'll have to double check on that. I might be wrong. But pretty much you just get badges, eggs, accessories, and free items in the games that you're playing. Any popular game. Depends on the game though. Alright. Right now in Blade Ball, I believe you earn coins, a free emote, and something else. Like a sword, I think. I don't know. I'll have to check. All we have to do is just do 3 more rounds and we're done with Blade Ball. And then we'll head over to Brookhaven because that's the next one. You'll subscribe? Well, thank you! But yeah, you guys are able to play along with me. I'm also able to give out the headphones, the Golden Vault Star headphones, whatever they're called, since I'm a video star creator. So if you guys see me in the hub and you're missing the headphones, I'm able to give those to you. Alright. This will be my third round, then we'll just have to do 2 more after, thankfully. Please play IKEA. Yeah, we'll play SCP-3008 if you guys want to for the hunt. Tomorrow we're doing a whole door stream dedicated to the hunt because I have not beat it yet. So tomorrow we're going to attempt to beat the new doors hunt update. I tried it today and I failed miserably. I did a video on the new entities if you guys haven't. Make sure to check that out. I did a short on that. So if you guys are like, wait, there's new entities? I did a video explaining them. So make sure to check them out. Alright. Oh god, voice crack! That was a big fat voice crack. Sorry. Sorry! Alright, triple threat. Yay, Dora. Dora the Explorer. Alright. Oh. Come on, I just want the next round to start. Please! Alright. Oh, I knew I was gonna die there. Okay, well at least I just have 2 more rounds to do and then I'm good. So you don't have to win every round, thankfully. That's good, at least. I really want this, Stardust Bow. I'm probably gonna get it. I just need to pay myself out the Robux. How long is it out for? 16 hours, all right. You like my videos? Thank you. All right, MM2. MM2 doesn't have the hunt, sadly. A lot of you guys are saying it does, but I don't see it. Alright. This is the second to last map. Hey, why can't I use my ability? Rolling for light ball. What is this? Chance for event? 20%? What? Light ball? What does that mean? What does light ball mean? Does it go slower? Faster? Oh my god. You stay out all night watching my videos. Well, I appreciate your support. Thank you. Alright, let's see. Okay. Well, at least I just need to do 1 more round after this, thankfully. Brookhaven. Yeah, we're doing Brookhaven for the hunt next. Hey. Okay. I was just standing there. Okay. Should we just wait for this one? I guess. Hopefully this round just ends quick so we can head over to Brookhaven for the hunt. Do you love Hello Kitty? I love Hello Kitty. You guys don't understand. I have big My Melody Cinnamoroll plushies, Hello Kitty pillows, Cinnamoroll pillow, Hello My Melody plushies, Hello Kitty plushies, Cinnamoroll plushies. Like, I'm obsessed. Oh my god. Itadori is in the game, guys. Play Friday night. Okay, certain songs I legit cannot play because it blocks my live from literally the US. It doesn't make sense. It's so weird. I don't know. So, like, I can't play So Soaps because it blocks my entire live. It's so weird. Oh, God. Do you guys crack your neck or is that just me? Okay, stand off. Thankfully, we just had this last round. Ugh. Then we can finally head over to Brookhaven. I wonder what Brookhaven is. Find this house. Find this Brookhaven secret. Find all the Brookhaven secrets, then you get it. All right, you play too slow. I'm waiting for the round. How am I playing slow when I'm just waiting? Oh God, you're not good at blade ball. Okay, I'm just waiting for this round to end. Okay, wait, see, I could leave right now and I'm good. You know what, I'm just gonna die when the ball comes towards me so then I can go get the badge. Come on, for once I want the, yeah, okay, thanks. Okay, now I completed it. Let's see. Claim. Yep, we got a cyborg sword. And we got the badge. Alright. We are done with Blade Ball. So let's head back to let's see the badge first. Let's see. Alright. So yeah, we got Death Ball and Blade Ball. Okay. Okay. Well, we got all that, so let's head back to this and then let's head over to Brookhaven. Brookhaven time. I'm so good at Blade Ball. Nice. Alright. Here we go. Where is Brookhaven? That's Berry Avenue. Spray paint has one? That's cool. Okay, Brookhaven. Where are you? Come out wherever you are, Brookhaven. Wait, there's doors. That's life together. Natural disasters. Hello? Where is Brookhaven? Am I blind? I think I'm blind, guys. Oh, there it is. Okay, I didn't pass it. Okay, found Brookhaven. Let's head into Brookhaven and see what the hunt's about. I'm curious to see what it is. Alright. Easter Egg Hunt, Brookhaven 2024. Roblox Egg Hunt 2024. Do we just find eggs, I'm assuming? Maybe that's it. All right, don't mind the outfits from a video. Guys, what do I do? Do I just go around and find eggs? I would assume so. This is Brookhaven. Does anyone know what to do in Brookhaven? It didn't even say. Oh, never mind. It's right here. Sorry. Why is it such a tiny sign? Okay, whatever. To finish the Roblox egg hunt, you must find and collect 20 Roblox eggs. All eggs are inside red border and are not in buildings. Good luck. Okay, that's good. Oh. He's got eggs on him. Alright, well, I guess let's take a fast car. Okay, they're not in buildings, they said. They have, like, a border around them, too. 20 eggs. Here we go, guys. Oh, 20 eggs. Okay, let's see how big these eggs are, too. Are they, like, tiny, tiny? They're tiny, tiny. Oh, I'm jumping out a window. All right. They said not in buildings. 20 eggs. Don't know how big they are. Oh. Press the board. Oh, you pressed the board. Oops. Guys, I didn't know that. Sorry. I don't play Brookhaven much, so I don't know. Okay, well, let me go click the board. Alright, can I run? Okay, I can run. Oh, see? Oh, okay. Oh, that makes sense! Oh my god, they're actually so smart for that. Oh, I love Brookhaven, guys. Just for that. I love you, Brookhaven. I will start playing Brookhaven. Alright. Let's see. They're only in the red. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, they're that big. Jesus. Oh my god. These are fat eggs. I mean, they're really tiny. I love how these eggs look, guys. They're so cute. Oh my god. These are gigantic. Why are they so round and big and... I don't know. Okay. Anyways, we have 3 eggs. 4 eggs. 5. Okay, 6 is over there. Let's get on a skateboard. I feel like we'll go a little quicker with a skateboard. We go the same. Alright, so they're only in the red. Makes sense. Okay, there's 6. If you guys want, you can follow along with me. Here's 7 behind, like, the post office, I'm assuming. Los Panchos. The bank. Alright, here's one up here by Iron Sights. We have 8 eggs. 9 under the adoption center, if I can collect it. 10 is on the water slide. Alright, let's get on the water slide. 11 is over here on the water fountain. 12 is by the movie station. Movie, office, TV station, whatever, same thing. Alright. 13 is behind the grocery store. You're gonna vibe to the music? Okay, good, I'm glad. Alright. Also, guys, if you made the mistake and you're like, where are these stupid eggs? Click the board on where you read the how to do the egg hunt. Make sure you click the board and it'll tell you where the eggs are in the border. Okay, one's behind the drive-thru by Brooks Dinner. That's 14. 15 is by Brookhaven Bank above the hill. PDT, thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it. Thank you. You like my content? Thank you. All right, there's 15. We have 5 more eggs left. 5 more eggs. Let's see. They said they're not in buildings. Okay, not in buildings. Noted. Okay, there's one over there, one over there. Oh, one by the daycare. That's 16. 17 is by Brookhaven School on the right side. When you're walking towards it, right side on the outside. That's 17. 18. Oh my god, Nora with the 50! Guys, W's in the shot for Nora. Thank you so much, Nora. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Alright. 18 is above this tree by the town hall to the right when you're walking towards it. 19 is by the arcade to the left side. And 20 is under Club Brooks. Those are all the eggs. If you guys need help, you can rewind the live if you want to. All right, congratulations, you have finished the Roblox egg hunt. Okay, we can unlock a Brookhaven vehicle. That's what you get for that, and the badge, obviously. All right, there's Brookhaven. Do you guys want to do SCP next? Sam, thank you for the 5, I appreciate it. All right, should we do SCP next, guys, or should we do something else? I'm gonna do a poll for the next one and see what you guys want. All right. We got SCP-3008. We just did Brookhaven. Thank you, Angley and Cinema Roll. Thank you guys for the gifts. I mean, the super chats. I appreciate it. Total Roblox Drama. Total Roblox Drama. SCP-3008. Adopt me. All right. Start poll. Okay. I did a poll. You guys can vote which one you want next. In the meantime, I'm going to give some headphones out. Even if you're not able to join me in the game, don't worry. You guys can follow along with me. And we can do it together. Warrior Cats is right there. So what happens when you... What is this? Do you get like a little podium when you do it? That's Driving Empire. And that is Muscle Legends. Alright. SCP-3008 is winning. So let's start that. Okay. What is this? Oh! I can collect this. So... Oh... Oh, I should probably be wearing that. Uh-oh. Wait, I gotta be wearing my my Corblox Deathwalker. I can't get the golden VIP pass. Hold up. Let me reset. I know if you wear the Corblox Deathwalker set, you get like an extra thing. Hold on, I gotta probably rejoin. Let me see. Let's see if I rejoin, it might work. All right. Okay. Do I get the gold stuff? Because I have it. Oh, there it is. All right. Okay, so pretty much if you have the Corblox Deathwalker, you get the VIP lane as well. So you get the regular plus the golden stuff. So I'm just going to collect that. So now that I have 2 necklaces, let's head over to SCP. Time for SCP, guys. Let's find it. Okay. Oops, I did not mean to open my files. necklace. All right, look at the necklace. Oh, oh my god, I'm opening my Steam as well. Why is my Steam opening? Okay, well, you guys just saw my username. Anyway, okay, SCP. I think it's on this wall over here. SCP, SCP. Where are you? That's spray paint. Hello Kitty, Piggy. Okay, hello? Oh my god, paintball's in here too? Bike of Hell. Oh, we're gonna have to do Bike of Hell, guys. Bed Wars. Where is SCP? PDT, thank you. Thank you for the super chat. Oh, there it is. Okay. Found it. Found SCP, guys. This is the next one we're heading over to. If you guys want, you can follow along with me in another server. Even if you're not in my server, you can still follow along. All right. So to do this one, find a working computer at one of the pillars. Apply for objectives using the computer. The next night, your objectives will be given. Complete the objectives and survive until day to receive your reward. Okay, so first thing, we're gonna find a computer. How do I zoom out? Guys, how do I zoom out? Controls. Rotate. Hello? Is there a way to... I swear, there's a way to zoom out. There's no way I could play like this. What's the key to zoom out? Okay, pillar. Oh, here's a pillar. I see the pillar. All right, it's fine if I play with this. Okay, here's a pillar. Is this right? Is this not a computer? Find a working computer at one of the pillars. Apply for what? A pillar, is that not it? Pillar. A pillar. Oh, okay, I found it. Not that O. Okay. Coordinates. Mr. Egg's objective consumer program. All right. Let's apply. Go to objective menus. Request objectives. All right. Okay. Apply for objectives. The next night, your objectives will be given. All right. So did I already apply? I'm assuming I applied. You can't zoom out in that game? I think you can. I used to do it. I just wonder if it's my set. Like, I can't do it with this avatar set. Are you guys okay with this, or should I change my avatar? Do you guys want me to change my avatar so that's not in the way? I don't mind doing that. If it's in the way for you guys. Just let me know. Alright, so... In the meantime, we probably should try and build something so we don't die. You know? Alright. Yeah, server, change it? Okay, we'll change it. Alright. Let me change my avatar so I'm not annoying you guys with that. And then we'll join back in SCP. Alright, let's go back to my avatar real quick. Creations, we'll go here. Alright. Go. All right, I think we're back to my avatar. Yep. Okay, let's head back to SCP and then we'll continue with that. Sorry about that. Okay. Now we have to go back to the pillar, get the objectives, and then I think at night it'll show. All right. Now, see, it still doesn't let me zoom out. I don't know what that's about. All right. Here's a pillar over here, and then we'll start building a little house, so then we're good for the night, and then we'll have to see what the objectives are. Alright, let's see, is there one on this pillar? Please tell me there is. Okay, good. Alright, go to the objectives menu for more information. Request objectives. Did I request it? Wait, did I request it? I don't know. G? Q? B? Oh, okay. Objectives will show at night. Okay, perfect. So in the meantime, let's build like a mini base or something so we're semi-safe at night because, you know, knowing me, I have a feeling I'm probably gonna die. All right. Let's see. We'll go here. I'm not really sure where I want to build this, not gonna lie. Maybe we'll do something like with this. We'll be like in a purple room or something. That's fine, right? I'll just grab all this furniture. All right. I love you too. Thank you for the super chat, that girl. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. All right. This will do for now, I guess. We'll have to build like a roof as well. Alright. Oops, I don't want that like that. Why? Oh, nope. Nope, nope. That's not what I meant to do. Alright, we're gonna put this chair here. So then it kind of blocks that. Alright, this will be... I'm gonna rotate this so it acts as somewhat of a roof. Alright, we'll throw this there. This is a really crappy house, by the way, so I apologize. I could do so much better, but I'm mainly focusing on these objectives, so that's the only reason, okay? That's why it's gonna look like poo. Okay? Okay! Alright. Alright, we gotta go one. There we go. Skip the song. Play some Odatari. Grab this table. This will be a wall. It's better than your house. What? No, I'm sure you guys could build better than this. All right, let's go two. Oh, no, one, nope, three. There we go. Put the table upside down, stand it by the couch up. Oh, I probably could do that. Anyways, Emma, thank you for the dollar. I appreciate it, thank you. All right, let's put this table, go, nope, 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 two. There we go. Okay, we have a minute left. We're gonna grab this and put it in here so we have some light going on. Otherwise, we're gonna be in the dark. Don't want that. Alright, let's grab this table. Put it up here. Flip it around. We'll go here. Okay, how's this looking, guys? I don't think a worker can get in there, so that's like my main goal, for a worker to not be able to get in, and I think we're doing good on that. Alright. There, there, and there. Okay, we have 30 seconds left. I'm gonna grab, actually, I'll grab this. We'll grab this. Hopefully, the base will be okay, you know? We're doing the hunt, by the way, for those of you who are confused. Also, welcome, guys. I hope you guys are doing great. All right. How does this look? This is okay, right? I mean, it's not the best, but, like, I need something just to, like, cover up. Okay, objectives are available. Oh, come on! It's a blood knight! Travel 624 studs. All right. Okay, 624 studs. All right. Come on, you're joking, right? That's the actual worst thing. Okay, chips and hit 4 employees. Okay. Oh, guys, we're on the hunt for chips. We're on the hunt for chips. All right. Not a blood knight, right? Right? Like, actually, this is probably the worst thing that could happen to me in the game. Okay, well, we gotta find chips, and then we gotta hit employee. Yeah, we gotta punch an employee 4 times in the face, guys, all right? I mean, at least these are kind of easy objectives. All right, I traveled 624 studs, so we're good on that. I don't hear any workers near me. We have 4 minutes to find at least like a worker that we can hit over and over again. So that's fine, but the chips might be an issue though. Okay, here's a worker. Oh, how do I hit him? Excuse me. How do I hit you? Okay, I had the stupid thing open. Oh my God, I'm half dead. Okay, as long as I can hit him like 3 more times without dying, I might be good. All right, it's because I had the objective things open. Nope, don't have the objective thing when you're trying to hit the employee. That's not gonna work. Hey, I didn't even need to build a base either. That was gay. I mean, that was ghetto, so whatever. All right. Where is the... I cannot find chips. Can someone tell me where the chips are? Tell me where the chips are. Okay. I mean, here's a kitchen. There's a cookie. Is there... I don't see chips. I don't see chips. I don't see chips. Come on and fly. I know, right? I should just fly right now. I need to fly. I need to fly right now. ASAP. What are you doing right now? I'm trying to do the objective for SCP right now. Play Dress to Impress. We already did Dress to Impress and I finished the hunt. Tomorrow we're doing Doors. Doors. We're doing tomorrow. Doors. The whole thing. Go, girl. I'm trying. I don't know where these chips are. Kind of struggling. Okay, wait. Here's... Ugh, see, there's all this, like, food. Like, stuff. Like, a toaster. But not a... Can I open that? No, I can't. Okay. I hear a worker, so let's just hit him. Oh. Alright. There's one. I could hit him over and over again. Maybe we should just do that. He seems like he's not moving. Alright. Excuse me. Get away from me. Okay, I hit him 4 times. The last thing we need to do is find chips. Chips are in the buffet. Oh, where's the buffet, though? Where's the buffet? I gotta find a buffet. Alright. Here's lemons. That's not what I'm looking for. Oh! Are there chips over here? No. Get away. Oh my god. My hunger is going down. Chips! Hello! Guys, I don't know where the buffet is. Love the music. Okay, good. Thank you guys for stopping by. I don't know what this is. That's plants. I don't know. I really don't know. Can you show us your avatar? I can't in this game. After I can. I swear, normally I find chips so quickly, but like now I can't find them so quick. It's taking me so long. Yeah, I don't know where the chips are, guys. We have 50 seconds, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to find them. There's an apple. There's apples on the floor. No chips on the floor. Oh, I don't know, guys. I don't know. Find chips. No, why is this the hardest thing to find? Emma, thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it. I hope you're doing great. Thank you so much. Oops, my headphones are dying. Okay, there's cookies, but not... Okay, you know, I blame the game. Oh, I'm dying. Alright. Oh, come on. I died last second. Oh. Wait, I did it?
No.
I got it. How did I get the badge? Wait, who? Did someone give me chips last second? There's no way. Someone had to have given me chips last second. Or I must have, like, hit them by accident. I got it! What? How did I get them? Oh my god, wait, guys. I blame Balana. I agree, Miss B. Okay, well, I mean, I got it somehow. Okay. I don't know how that happened, but I got the chips. I must have just ran over them. But yeah, thank you guys for the super chats. I appreciate it. All right. I guess we're going to hand out some more headphones. So if you guys are in here, handing some out. Do you guys want to do Total Roblox Drama next? I'll do a poll. Total Roblox Drama Hunt? Question mark? Yes and no. What's the matter with me? I'm acting really odd and I think you'd agree there must be something wrong. Okay, you guys are saying yes. Give me the headphones, please. Okay, I'll give some out. All right, how does it say how many badges I have? Oh yeah, I have 6 badges, guys. Ooh, 6 badges. All right, I'm throwing some headphones out for you guys. All right, we did SCP, we did Dress to Impress. Let's see, does it say what you've done? No. All right. You guys are saying yes to Total Roblox Drama. So let's find it. And then we'll do Total Roblox Drama. Hopefully that one's quick. Hopefully it's not like win around or something. Maybe it's just like special things, I guess. All right. I think it's on this side. Roblox Total Drama. Yep. Okay. There it is. Okay. Time for Roblox Total Drama. Total Roblox Drama. Same thing. All right. Here we go. Let's see. Oh. Does it say? I'm assuming it's this. Is it not this? Is it? Yeah, I think it would be this. Expedition? With the Roblox thing? I'm gonna assume it's that. Let me know if I'm wrong. What song is this? Don't Get It Twisted, Gwen Stefani. Look, Don't Touch? Got you. Yeah, I'm gonna assume it's that one because it has like the Roblox logo. Alright, let's see if this is right. It didn't really say what to do. Read the badge? What? You're telling me I'm wrong? Is that not it? That's not it? What? Okay, let's figure it out. Let's figure out the badge. Win a round of Roblox Total Drama. All right. Survive until merge. Oh, that's easy. This badge is earned until survive. Oh! The first edition. Oh, this is not it. The hunt, first edition. The badge. So you could do it. Okay, so regular. It's regular Roblox Total Drama. But. Okay, you know, I think I know what they're saying. So you just have to survive until the teams merge. Okay, that's easy. Alright. I guess we'll just go to camp then. Since that's like the easiest, I guess. Alright, so we just gotta survive till merge. And then we get the badge. Alright. Easy enough, easy enough. Alright, I guess we'll wait for everyone to join. And then we'll do Total Roblox Drama. Should be easy. And then I think we'll have 7 badges, I think. Alright, I'm gonna be Stacy. Stacy's my favorite, guys. Balmana, you look terrifying. Why is your head so small? Okay, I wanna be Stacy. Where's Stacy? Stacy, where are you? Oh no, did they get rid of Stacy? Oh no, she's right there. How could you get rid of the queen herself? All right. Oh, my thing ran out of, what? Why does it do that? All right, we are in Roblox Total Drama, guys. We're about to get the badge. To get the badge in Total Roblox Drama, you have to survive till merge, meaning just play until the teams are merging and then you get the badge. And if you guys need help on doors, like with the entities, I posted a video on that. We're going to be doing a door stream tomorrow, so that's exciting. Okay. I'm Stacy. Do Brookhaven. We already did Brookhaven. You can rewind the stream, and I said where every egg was, if you guys need help on that. What time is the live tomorrow? I'm not too sure. I'll set it up tomorrow morning, though. I noticed if I set up a stream too early, it lags. I don't know what that is, but I just know not to do that anymore. So I will be setting it up tomorrow morning. I'll have the thumbnail ready tonight, though. All right, here we go, guys. Surviving till merge, and then we're good. Here's some more Odotari, by the way. I'm Casey, but it's not letting me chat. It's okay, Balana. You're my twin, Stacy Casey. Casey, oh my god! Alright. Okay, let's start this. Stacy's got this in the bag, okay? Stacy for the win, guys. I'm Betsy. Who's Betsy? Lon, are you Stacy? Yes, I'm Stacy. Woo! Let's go. Okay. I'm not gonna die because I'm good at spleef. Yep. I said it. I won. Yay! Okay. Purple zesty zebras and grizzly bears won. Zesty zebras and grizzly bears. Oh. Okay, well, the zesty zebras won. All right, so we just gotta wait and then we'll merge teams pretty soon, I'm assuming. That spleef took like 2 seconds. All I had to jump was like one time. We should do like a little game while we're waiting for the other team to vote. What should the game be, guys? Should I do like Robux giveaway or something? That's not a game though. Oh, this is my jam, but we're not playing that. What should we do? Do you play the hood? I not really anymore. I don't. All right, let's go look at the other team. Oh, Big O's getting into it! Okay, dance party, okay! Okay, I guess we're just having a dance party now. I guess everyone who's on the stream, dance. Bust a move, guys! Alright. Song name is Let Me See You Move. Alright. Goodbye! Goodbye, Nolan! Alright. I think teams will merge probably in about like 3, maybe 4 rounds. I'm assuming. So hopefully we don't have to play this for too long and we can head over to the next one. Because the next one I want to do is Bike of Hell. I want to do Bike of Hell next. That'll be fun. I don't think the other one did it. What was it called? Bike of Hell. No, it is Bike of Hell. I'll be, but you're on a bike. Did they do it? I don't know. Oh, Unstable Savannah. Okay, wait. I think we have to collect... What do we have to do? Oh, it's just an obby. Okay. All right, obby time. Okay. I'm gonna win. Oh no, I missed the. Balana, come back here. Oh no. Okay. We're fine, I'm fine. Guys, first. All right. Look at my twin. Hypnotic. All right, I'll add it to the queue. How to join? The round's already going on, but I'm gonna be heading back to the hub pretty soon, and then you can be able to, you'll be able to join me / e dance. Yes, must be. Slimy snails, zesty zebras, and grizzly bears. Okay, you know, these names need a... yeah. Okay. Wait, Lana the baddie, I think you dropped something cutely mewing. Oh, God. Thank you for the 5, Summer. I appreciate it. Thank you. Alright, when are we merging teams? Like, what? Oh my god, I can't type slash e-dance. There we go. Random, thank you for the super chat. Alright, this is for whoever requested Hypnotic. Auto, what you want, put it on my- Oh my god, Big O, what are you doing? He is going crazy. Welcome Zesty Zebras to the campfire. Woo, Zesty Zebras. Okay, let's go look at the Zesty Zebras. Alright. Yeah, I think we'll do Bike or whatever, Obby, but you're on a bike, Bike of Hell next for the hunt. Alright, let's look at the zebras. More like a grizzly bear. Oh my god. How did I screw that up? How did I screw up e-dance? Okay. If you ain't noticed, this my world. There's still a lie you gotta learn. What's mine is hers. Everything I got, I'm alright. Okay. Think Ave? No, Jenna's probably voted out, yeah. When are teams merging? Like, really? Why do I need to spend like an hour in this game? I just want my badge and Audi, you know? Like, I need my badge and I'm Audi, and then I'm on to the next one, Bike of Hell. But yeah, we did good in Death Ball, Blade Ball. We did Brookhaven. I forgot what else we did. Oh, SCP, this one, and then Bike of Hell. I really want to do Piggy, though. Piggy seems really hard, and Doors seems really hard. Dress to Impress was super fun, though. But yeah, Doors, we're going to do a whole stream on me trying to beat the Doors Egg Hunt event tomorrow. So if you don't want to miss that, that'll be tomorrow. I'm not sure what time yet, but it'll be early because it's a Saturday. But I don't want to do too late or too early because I'm still jet lagged. Like, I have major jet lag right now. So, yeah. But yeah, well, we can do Piggy tomorrow, maybe. But yeah, I tried it earlier, and I cannot figure it out. Today's challenge is cliff diving. Oh. We're going cliff diving! Woo! Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, but I'm gonna go here. Okay. First! First! I got first, guys. No, Dusk. I got first, okay?
Sorry, get over here.
Girl, that is not first. That is not English. When in my live, why did it just go black? My whole screen just went black. What? Did that happen to you guys? I don't know if the screen went black for you guys. Did it go black? What was that? Oh my god, that was so weird. I don't know what happened. It didn't end. It just like glitched. I don't know. It was weird. Alright, no, I'm back, guys. It did not end. That was weird, though. Send a player to exile. I don't know who any of these people are. Okay, we'll just do Cortland, because Cortland looks a little mad at me. Allie, thank you for the one. I appreciate it. Thank you. It said stream was over. Oh my god, wait. It said it ended? Oh my god. Are they catching on to my music? Wait. Am I still live? I'm back? Okay, it's back. Oh my god. I think it's because I'm playing copyrighted music. Did it? Maybe it's that. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. YouTube, please. I'll just lower my music so it's not so loud, okay? We're just gonna lower it so it's not so loud, okay? Yikes. Oopsies, guys. Yeah, free Lana. Hashtag let Lana use copyrighted music. Anyway. Okay, we're just gonna lower it. Anyway, okay, our team's merging. Like, Zesty Zebras and Grizzly Bears, are we merging? I think I'm Team Grizzly Bear. Okay. Okay, let's see. Come on, please merge teams already. I just want to go to Bike of Hell. I'm going to break my keyboard. I'm joking. I'm not going to do that. Hashtag let Lana use copyrighted music. Yep, 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 yep. That is facts. All right. We'll just lower it so it's not so loud. I had it, like, kind of loud. Anyways, you're sending hearts. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, but right now we're in total Roblox drama. The next game we're playing is going to be Bike of Hell. And then tomorrow we're doing Doors. Okay. Let's see how many people are left. Oh, we're not merging anytime soon, I don't think. I think when one team gets super low, then I'll merge, probably. Don't cuss. I don't cuss. I want to be a Zesty Zoo. No, we're Grizzly Bears. Grizzly Bears. Okay, I'm never doing that again. Okay, bye, Liana. I did not do that. Please. Please, I did not do that. Please. Have a nice day, y'all. Bye. If I get voted out, I'm going to be a furry. Okay. You know, Cortland has returned to their team from exile. Okay. Are we merging? Oh my god. Guys, I'm gonna actually turn into a furry if we don't merge anytime soon. Like, I'm gonna start huffing and puffing and blowing a house down. Oh god, why did I say that? Why did I say that? I didn't say that. Oh, do you guys see Milo? Look how cute Milo looks. Milo. Alright. Challenge is pancake eating. Oh, can I pull out my auto clicker? I'm not pulling it out, okay? I'm not gonna pull out my auto clicker, but I will show you guys how I click. Oh my god, I'm not even on it. Okay, I ate it. Okay, I'm done. Wait, did we lose? Oh my god, we won. We won! Woo! Yeah, oh, wrong one. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't use an auto clicker, guys, okay? I mean, I have one, I just don't use it. You were AFK? Me when I make excuses. I'm joking. You still got the marshmallow. Lana, read. What? Milo's ashamed. Milo's so cute. Look how cute he is, Milo. Milo. But yeah, we're almost done with this. Finally, hopefully teams merge soon. I can't do this any longer, guys. Slimy Snails, you guys gotta hurry up. Okay, these names for the teams are actually questionable. Zesty Zebras, okay, like what is a Zesty Zebra? Okay, Grizzly Bear, aka Grizzly Bear. And then we have Slimy Snails. Like, snails are slimy, we get that. We don't need to say Slimy Snails, though. Yeah, okay. Lana, look, you. Oh, thank you, Mila. I appreciate that. Thank you. You're so sweet. All right. Let's do a little e dance. Lana, seven. What? Till merge? What? Does that mean like one more person than we merge? Okay. Please tell me it's like one more person we merge. I'm losing patience. Say your best Riz line. You guys, I don't know my best Riz line. You're still live. It's like 9:19. We're going to do like one more because I want to do the Bike of Hell one. Bike of Hell seems like a fun one to do. I'm sure it's just like, beat this obstacle course and you gotta... None of them have given us like eggs to wear. I think Mimic has an egg you can wear. But like, I don't know about these ones. Lana, are you lightning? Because you're my queen. Oh. Thanks, Jeff. Cortland, what do you mean she licked you? What? Who's licking who? Cortland, what are you saying? Cortland, you need to explain what you're saying. Lana. What? Oh, picked. Not licked. They meant picked, not licked. I was like, what? What are we doing? We're licking? Yeah, I was like, what? Okay, they meant picked. Okay, that sounds a little better. I was about to say. Alright, what's another song we can play, guys? Let's do this one. Alright. Oh my god, we're still not merging. Even Lana's confused. Cortland, are you okay? Oh my god. We're still not merging. Lana, 7 rounds to merge, so we merge when there's 8 people. We merge when there's 8 people. 1. Oh my god. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There's 13 people. Can like people leave? I'm joking, don't leave. That's mean. Okay, thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it. Yeah, I could try it. Okay, this, I like this avatar actually does not work with this. Like, I genuinely cannot do this as Stacy. Like, is it even possible to, like, no offense, but like, okay, wait there. The tires, they should make the tires, like, so you don't sink into the tires, you know? Okay, anyways. Thank you, Summer, for the 5. Are you Netflix? Because I could watch you for hours. Oh, I see. All right, well, so if there's 13 people, that means 12, 11, 10, 9, 5 more rounds till we merge. So we do like a little dance break. Let's do a dance break. I think we should do that. That'll keep me from going psycho. Let's just say that, okay? Let's do a dance break. Tell me. All right, here we go. Dance break! Because I can't stand this any longer. Guys. We merged. Okay. Did I get the badge? Oh my god. You're actually kidding. How do we get the dumb badge? Badge was earned after surviving elimination until the merge. Oh my god. I'm gonna... You know, it's fine. Thank you for the super chats. I appreciate it. We didn't merge? I thought we did. Is this not a merge? Oh no. Oh no, I can't do this standing up. Oh my god. How do people play standing up? Of course I'm like bending over though. Like this. Okay, I'm good. Okay, let's finish the dance. I stand up and people say, yeah. Okay. You know, what if I just sit down and glue a chair to me for the rest of my life? Yeah, let's do that. All right. Okay. Oh, there's a dance to this one too. Wait, I want to do this dance. Wait. When are we merging though? Like, seriously. Okay, wait. Is this such a dance? I think that's a dance. I never really did it, actually. Alright. Okay. Okay, well that's that. Dancing break's over. Did that make time go faster? I don't know. Hi Ella, thank you for the super chat. Warrior Cats? We'll probably do Warrior Cats tomorrow. Okay. We had like 4 more rounds. It's okay guys. I think this is probably like the longest one you have to stay in. Like, I'm being serious. Like, what other one do you have to stay in here for like 40 minutes? How long has it been? I'm like out of breath too. Thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it. Thank you. Give me another dance. Why don't we just do dances till this is over? Anyways, stuff in the chat. I know. I'm looking at the chat. Oh god. Okay. Oh my god. Bye, Jeff. Hi, Ella. Thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it. Thank you. All right. What's another dance? Do you have 2 TikTok accounts? I don't. I used to, but the other one got banned. I don't anymore. All right. Let's see. Today you'll compete in a game of paintball. Oh, this is easy. I'm good at paintball. Okay, let's just say that. I've never done paintball IRL, but I'm good at paintball in Roblox, if that counts. No, Bob Lana. Uh-uh. Hey, MM2 aim is coming in hand. Anyway. What's up, Amelia? Thank you for the super chat. MM2 aim did not come in hand, guys. I repeat, MM2 aim did not come in hand. Why are you saying second? You mean you're the second to die? We don't have a mushroom above our head. You are the second to die. I was the first to die. You were the third to die. You were the fourth to die. And you were the fifth to die. Yeah. About that. What's another dance? Ava's hiding? Who's Ava?
Zesty's of zebras.
As long as I don't get voted out. If I get voted out, I'm gonna actually cry. Let me think of a dance. Let me think. By the way, if y'all get bored of the account name, what? I would never vote you out. Oh, thanks. Thanks. I need a sneeze. Excuse me. Oh my god, I hate my sneezes. I literally sound like my dad sneezing. And his sneezes are not... Hi, Pookie Wookie. Hi, Bloody. Nate, thank you for the super chat. Lana, are you single? Yeah. Yeah. Yes, I'm single. Do the whip. I did that for a million. I literally went whip and nay nay with no music. Yeah, we did tell me. We did the... I wanna see you on the phone. I'm trying to think of another, like, quirky dance. I can't really think. But right now we're doing total Roblox drama for the hunt right now. For those of you joining, we're doing the hunt right now. We're waiting for the teams to merge because we have not merged yet. You have to wait apparently till there's 8 people and then you merge. But yeah, I don't know when we're merging. We don't want to... Yeah. Oh, Big O is really getting into it. Alright, have you done Dress to Impress? I did. I did a video on Dress to Impress. If you guys haven't, make sure to check out the Dress to Impress video I did on the hunt. And I also went over the doors update for the hunt as well, so make sure to check that out. Alright. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 more people and we're done. Are people simping for you, Lana? I don't know. Thank you for the super chat, though. I appreciate it. Okay, so this means we're down to 10 people or 9 people. I don't know. What? The teams have to merge now. There's no way. Their teams are so uneven. There's going to be 3 on one team and 6 on the other team. 6, 7, 8, 9. Maybe one more person and then we're done? Then we merge finally? Please tell me we're merging. Oh my god. Look, this is such an uneven team. Alyssa, thank you for the super chat. The game name is Total Roblox Drama. We're doing the hunt right now. Apparently, to get the badge in here, you have to merge teams. No, that's not what it means. It means that you go on your own individual team and try to win safety. Game is actually gonna make me jump out a window. Not even kidding. I'm gonna go open my window right now. And if we don't merge teams in the next 2 seconds. I know what you want, put it on my tab. Give me a dumb dodgeball. Oh, Casey's out. Sorry, Balana. Oh, got her. Got her! Yep, grizzly bears won. I mean, grizzly bears won. To be specific, the grizzly bears won. Okay. Yep, I'm just too good as Stacy. Okay. Anyway. Now what? Let's see. What's another, like, song we could do? I'm breaking dishes up in here all night. Uh-huh. I ain't gonna stop until I see police and lights. I'm a better man tonight. I'm a better man. Yep, we're grizzly bears, okay? They should name it to grizzly bears instead of grizzly bears. I gotta go. Love you too, Sailor Moon. Mwah. Hope you come back soon. Remember when you played Adopt Me? No, I don't remember that. Guys, that wasn't me. That was someone else. Eliana, thank you for the 5. Do you remember me? I've not been to the other streams. Hey, don't worry. I'm glad you're here. Thank you for stopping by. All right, Zesty Zebras, tonight to tonight's campfire.
I'm gonna jump out my window.
Riz song. Why don't we do something else? Yeah, why don't we do like, you know, I have another song for us. Okay? Wait. Let me look up a fun dance, okay? A trendy TikTok dance. Okay, let's see what we can find. Okay, no. Since when is that a dance? Okay. Anyway, TikTok does not have any fun little dances right now that are easy for me to do at this moment. Alright, do you guys like the thumbnail of this live stream? Put a thumbs up in the chat if you guys like the thumbnail of this live stream. Or a thumbs up if you really love it. There's no option for thumbs down, by the way. Super shy. I don't know that dance. Amelia, thank you for the two. Hi. They're teaming. Who's teaming? Literally those two? I was sweating, bro. Oh, God. I mean, it's fine. We all want this badge. It's okay. Yep, I think the thumbnail is pretty great, in my opinion. Yep, see, all the thumbs up agree with me. There's not a single thumbs down. Alright, 2 seconds, 1 second, another minigame. Congratulations! Oh, I got it! Oh, yes, hallelujah. I love you so much. Ugh. 5 hours later, I finally got the dumb badge. Oh my god. Thank you, Roblox, for this badge that I spent an hour in. I thought these badges were supposed to be easy. I spent 37 minutes playing that. Oh my god, I'm not gonna jump out my window. Okay, I did not just sing that. Okay. We're gonna play Bike of Hell now. Let's hand out some headphones. If you guys are in a server with me, I give out the headphones literally like to anyone who I see. Just spam it. All right, Bike of Hell time. Woo! Bike of Hell, yay! Everyone say yay for Bike of Hell. Woo! Oh, oops, why do I keep opening the dumb Microsoft store? Like no one wants to open you, like stop. Alright, Bike of Hell, where are you? I gotta find someone on a bike. Take it to another level. Yep, finally. That took like way too long. Way longer than I expected. See, I thought it was just gonna be like, complete this and you get it. No, it was like, do a whole round. Then you get it. Oh, here we go. Bike of Hell! And then tomorrow we're doing Doors, by the way. Doors is tomorrow. Ugh, finally. Okay, let's see. What's the event? I don't want a fruit bike. Okay, how to get the badge. Race. Complete the special event race to win a Corblox bike and the badge. Ooh, that bike's cool. Chance of the hunt special. Oh, you're telling me. Oh, this is the hunt race. Oh, this is the hunt race. Okay. Wait, is it not? I don't know. You get a 50% chance of it spawning. So you're telling me. You know, this is telling me I have a 50% chance of the map spawning. I mean, at least that's 50%, not like 30%. Okay, you're telling me there's a 50% chance of the Corblox map to spawn. And you're telling me if it doesn't spawn, then I still have to play the game until it spawns. And if I don't make it in, I have to wait till it spawns again. And again and again and again. If I'm really that bad at it. Maybe this is the Corblox one. I mean, it had the sign above it. How would I know if it's the Corblox one? I don't know. Whatever. Faster and harder. What? Username's above me, guys. Thank you guys for the super chats. Username's right above me. I mean, I'm gonna hope this is the Corblox one. Maybe that's why it's disco. I don't know. That's what she- oh my god. You guys. What is- the chat is like wild right now. I don't know what caused that. What caused the chat to turn wild? Someone please tell me. Oh, I bounced on that. All right, Just Dance, Lady Gaga. Ooh, we should. Oh. Okay. Jump. Okay, we're good. Okay, I'm like actually focusing just in case this is the Core Blocks one. I don't know if it is. I mean, it would make sense why it's rainbow, but that could also just be like a random power up someone did. I don't know. I don't play this game too often, so I don't know. Oh, get back up. You got this? I hope so. I hope I got this. I have a minute left, 2 minutes to get to the end. I can do it. It's fine. All right, we're good. We have about like 7 stages left, I think. Oh, these are little mice. I thought they were elephants at first. You're so pro at this. I mean, thanks. Thanks. All right, let's keep going. What are these? Boysenberries? Why is that a map? Boysenberries. Oh. I literally can't play that song. It like blocks my whole life. Lana, have you met Jovan and Dylan? No, I haven't. I have not met them. Like, in person? I met Nicholas in person, the owner of MM2 at RDC, but I didn't meet Jovan and Dylan. I don't know. I mean, maybe they were there. I just didn't see them. But yeah. I have not met them. Alright. Okay. We're good. Oh my god. Can I skip? Okay. Got through that. Okay. Why is the time on 2 times? No. Okay. I have 1 stage left. Can I make it? Is this even the Core Blocks map? I don't even think this is. It's on 3 times. I can't make it. Oh. This is the Core Blocks one. Okay, this is the Core Blocks one. Okay, you could definitely... Oh. Okay, you could definitely tell this is the Core Blocks one. Okay. Makes more sense now. All right, we're good. This seems pretty easy, actually. I think we'll be able to do this one. This one actually... Oh, see, I thought it was gonna be, like, way harder for it to spawn. Thankfully, it's not. I was, like, about to cry. Maybe it's, like, every other map, I'm assuming. No, you're the best, Bell. Thank you for the super chat. Yeah, I think it's, like, every other map it spawns. So, like, this one, and then the next one will be, like, a regular map, and then the one after that would be the Core Blocks. I'm assuming it's, like, 50-50. Alright. Okay, jump. Yep. Oh, we got 7 minutes to do this. Oh, that's good. Are you telling me it's hard? Like, what? It better be easy. You know, I don't really like a challenge when it comes to this stuff. Like, just give me it, okay? Just give me the item. Alright. Thankfully, that was pretty easy right there. Okay, I made that. That was a little scary right there. Okay, I like the background, though. The background's kind of cool. Right now we're doing the hunt for the Bike of Hell. Pretty much you have a 50% chance of the map spawning. Once you complete it, you get the badge. And then, yeah, that's that. Alright. I think we're like a little more, we're like almost halfway, I believe. You're good at this. Thanks. Thanks. I mean, I used to play this, but like I haven't in a bit. Oops. Wrong way. Whoa, why is it green? Oh, now it's blue. Oh, it changes color. Oh, someone put rainbow on. So that is a power up. Oh, the red goes really dark. That's not good. Ooh, why does the red go so dark? Okay, this map is kind of hard now that there's like rainbow going on. Like, what? How is that even allowed during this? Anyways, Amelia, thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it. Thank you. I'm not adding right now. I added the other week. I added 2 people. I was gonna add just 1 person, but I felt generous. So I added 2 people. Okay, why is this like impossible? Oh my god. I'm more than halfway done with this. Okay, I'm just gonna like jump early on that. It's like those little things right there stop you. Alright.
Oh!
Did I make that? I made that. Okay, we're good. I thought I was actually gonna fall there. I was a little scared. I was a little bit scared. Bia, thank you for the super chat. I put the rainbow on. Sorry, Lena. What does that mean? Oh, the rainbow. Oh, don't worry. It's fine. Don't be sorry about that. Don't be sorry about that. You're fine. All right. These are like chains. Like liquid, I'm assuming. Okay, I swear. If someone goes to the end and speeds it up, I'm actually gonna be so mad. No, like, please don't speed it up. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh, this is easy. I can literally just do this the whole way. Oh, now I'm gonna have to jump. Okay. Okay. Oh, I screwed up. Oh, stop jumping. I swear if it goes right on the last jump. Okay, we're good. We're good! Okay, that wasn't too hard. I thought that was gonna be a little harder. Okay, we're almost to the end. We're almost to the end! Okay, perfect. I think this is the last stage. Yes, finally. Okay, guys, look how good I am at this. I'm kidding. I'm kidding, I'm kidding, I'm kidding. All right, we did it. We did it. We completed it. We got the badge. We're good. Out of here. Finally. Okay, we got the badge. Alright, well, I guess let's head back to the hunt. Let me refresh and go to my profile. Yep, okay, I got the badge. Bike of Hell, got the badge. The one that was the most painful, Total Roblox Drama. By far the most painful one to do. Anyways, guys, I think I'm going to be ending the stream now. Excuse me. Because it is getting late. I need to get to bed early, and because I'm still jet lagged. I'm jet lagged. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. Tomorrow, I'm going to be streaming the Doors hunt, and we'll be doing that on live. I'll be trying to beat it on live. So if you guys want to watch that, that'll be tomorrow morning, maybe tomorrow like afternoon. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. I love you all so much, and I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day. If you haven't, make sure to go check out my shorts. I posted twice today, I think. Yeah. And check out my long form video if you haven't. But I love you all. Leave a like on the stream if you like the egg hunt. And I will see you guys tomorrow when I complete the Doors hunt update. Okay? Bye, everyone. Bye, everyone. I love you guys. Thank you for the support today.